Come on, it shouldn't show what it is. Do I have to do everything myself? Apparently so. That's how it's always been in my life, doing everything by myself. Oh, wait, there it is. I just had to restart the page. Hello, and welcome to Dark Souls Remastered. One of the, the game that inspired the hell out of here. And the screen's lagging as hard as anything. We're gonna go by Klantos. We're gonna be male. Our class will be knight. You know, the typical knight. Gift will be master key. Opens any basic lock. You shall equip for theft. Thief. Probably doesn't even matter, does it? Any facial hair options? Never even considered that. Accept it.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed,
yep,
shrouded by fog. A land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
That just sat in the middle of nowhere.
But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then, from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the the first of the day.
All right.
The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Will fade, and only dark will remain.
Right.
Even now, there are only embers, and man seems. And amongst the living are seen. Carriers of the accursed dark side.
That Gwyn damned us on. And here we are. This game will always be
yes,
a masterpiece,
indeed.
Man.
The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
Mm-hmm. Hilarious. It's really not gonna be. Loved how I love how detailed it is with the remastered textures. Actually, this game looked pretty good back then, at all, really. Hey, Oscar. Oh yeah, I have the knife. The knife. Oh, I'm too used to Elden Ring. I am pressing Y instead of A. Alright, run. That's jump. Okay. Of course, this attack. Goodbye. And so begins our murderous rampage. here's our first bonfire. Oh wait, I need to rest at it first, just in case if I die. Going in. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Hey, Oscar. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, you.
Yeah.
You're no Hollow. Thank goodness.
Nope.
I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon.
Yeah.
Then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Regretting, yes, I'll hear you out.
I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask.
Ah.
An undead favorite.
Thank you very much.
Oh, and this.
Thank you very much again.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now.
Oh, don't worry. Later, when I am going to be doing the DLCs on this game as well, I'll come back for you. Don't worry. Don't you worry, buddy. Now I need to make sure. Oh, it's equipped. It's equipped. Okay. Bye, Oscar. For now, at least. Fuck parrying. I've never been good at parrying. But I haven't really good at backstabbing. I just need to get to a certain point and come on. Come on. Oh, are you just unbackstabbable? Is that it? Oh yeah, that's right. You drink too. Well, I guess I can't backstab him for some reason. Maybe I'm doing it wrong somehow. I don't know. Elden Ring has spoiled me. I'm too fucking heavy, man. I'm dead, aren't I? I'm very dead. Yep. I'm dead because of this camera. Actually, you know what, though? The camera's fine. It's just... I'm being ignorant, and I just need to take off. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this off. And... is that gonna make a difference? Nope. How about this? That's better. That's a lot better. Oh, wow, yeah, I'm faster, too. Okay. Shit. Time to take my pilgrimage to Lordran. I'm gonna keep my helmet off, just for the fuck of it.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall return. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
You know, I remember back then, for when people first started playing this game, they were all like, after they, you know, like, beat it, they were all like, what the fuck did I just play? Yeah, so, you know. It was just the most bizarre and the most unique kind of game that had ever existed. Hello, fattest asshole in all of Lordran. See, is the elevator there? Nope. We gotta go over there if we wanna unlock it. Yeah, that's right. Oh, hi. No! Because other people are using devices in the house. I'm also all the way out in the boonies. Trick me that time. I'll give you that one because, you know, it's been years. Good old ragdoll. Hello! The rat that yet does not attack. That is in my way. It's the worst it could do. I need to get some hollow armor so I can actually have some armor and be lit, lightweighted so that I can, you know, run faster. Oh, hi. Forgot about you. Ow. Ow. What did I get for being dozy and dumb? Nope! Oh, okay, I pressed the wrong button and I pushed the body away. That's just my luck right there. Man. Did I miss it? Nope, I just need to get to it. What's the point of opening this door? Is this so you could like... Oh, nope, there's a purpose. Hell yeah. I got a lighter shield. And hey, look at that, I'm not even fat rolling anymore. I may not even need the hollow armor. Just kidding, I probably do. buy shit from him. You guys are the perfect kind of profit I can make. Decided it was a good idea to do that. God, I've always loved this shield. Lighter and shit, man. Boxes! Hello, Jefferson. How you doing? Yeah, I remember you were a pain in the ass back in the day because I kept on forgetting about you. Hey, how are you?
You seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Alright. Alright. Alright, bottomless box. I need the repair box and this. So...
thank you kindly.
Off and kill you just for the katana blade, but I don't use no goddamn katana blade. That's a cheese weapon. I'm not a cheeser. I'm a winner. But hey, let's go and discover more, shall we? Just kicking this guy around. Single chest I come across. Because I don't trust any chest anymore. Guys. Hey there, buddy! You down there? Oh yeah, you are. I saw your feet. Yeah, you there you are. There you are. Look at that guy. He's going... Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong! If that isn't a Donkey Kong reference, I... don't know what is. Let's see, does the master key work on this door? Oh my god, it does. Hey, Havel, you down here? You down here, Havel? Havel the Rock Johnson, are you down here? He probably is. It's probably not a good time to come down here yet. Hey, with the, you know, the Havel ring. Bet I can, you know, become completely light, huh? Oh yeah, I forgot about you, crossbow boy. Not even a bloodstain there. Maybe it's worth it. But then I would end up being right behind the Black Knight. What knife? Yeah, I don't trust that at all. That's sus. That's sus right there, as the Among Us players say. Which is a game I should consider playing more. Because it's fun. A few of my friends play it. Hey, dude.
Oh, you again. I hope you've brought plenty of souls.
Yeah, I guess you could say I got plenty. It's enough to buy this key. I need 3K to buy the repair box.
Thank you. Very much. Come back
soon. You're very
welcome.
Yeah, see ya. And just like that, I'm just gonna go ahead and leave it right here. I hope you all have a great night. Keep it up with a good fight. This is going to be a nice little series I'm going to have for this. Sorry that the stream or the video in the future was a little laggy. I'm only, like, recording this on my Xbox Series S. And I live in Wyoming, so yeah, that's way out in the boonies. Internet doesn't work all that well here. I wonder how well it works in Texas. Kind of considering on moving there. Well, anyways, have a great night, keep it up with a good fight, and ignite. Goodbye.